Many Korean learners and even Google translations say 미국에서 안녕하세요 or so-and-so에서 안녕하세요 for hi from a certain place name. But did you know that it actually doesn't sound natural? You're watching Talk to Me in Korean, where you can... You already know that we've got all kinds of Korean materials there at talktomekorean.com, don't you? Let's skip it for today. Oh, my name is Seungwon. I can't skip this. Let's first talk about what makes this expression 미국에서 안녕하세요 sound awkward, even though it's so short and seemingly straightforward. 안녕하세요 is a fixed expression for greeting someone, and it's mostly used by itself in the sentence. It's from the descriptive verb 안녕하다, which means to be peaceful and comfortable without any problems and worries. If you say 미국에서 안녕하세요, 안녕하세요 in the sentence is understood as the original meaning rather than as a greeting. And it'll mean, are you living well without any problems in America? Are you doing well in America? But the thing is, even for that meaning, you would use a different phrase. It's more natural to ask 미국에서 잘 지내고 있어요? Or something like that. So, 미국에서 안녕하세요 doesn't really work in any case. Then, what is the most natural way to say hi from a country name or a city name in Korean? You want to say 안녕하세요 여기는 so-and-so예요. When you're commenting on a live chat, put your country name and say like 안녕하세요 여기는 인도네시아예요. 안녕하세요 여기는 영국이에요. It's very natural and common, but if you want to keep the structure hi from so-and-so, say 안녕하세요 so-and-so에서 인사해요 or 인사드려요, which literally means hi, I'm greeting you from so-and-so. It's a bit less common than the first one, but has a more similar vibe to the English expression. 안녕하세요 캐나다에서 인사해요. 안녕하세요 필리핀에서 인사드려요. Alright, so the takeaway of today's video is, first, don't say so-and-so에서 안녕하세요 to say hi from so-and-so. Second, keep in mind that word-for-word translation doesn't always work even in very short and simple sentences. So, always observe how native Korean speakers make sentences and try to compare them to the same sentences in your language. Also, keep studying Korean with Talk to Me in Korean. That's all for today. Please leave a comment saying hi from your country name in Korean. And if you join our live classes in the future, say hi to us in Korean with confidence. See you in the next video. Talk every day.